I don't wanna disappoint you, Lexi, but,
Greetings! The thought of you being Veronica's new sibling is making my blood boil. Come on, she's mad about you.
What's that over there?
Veronica, he's madder than we are.
I told you, Father.
I've been looking all over for him. Where is he?
Maybe he just doesn't want our housewarming guests to take him on.
Raven's right. New things, mostly important new people, can be scary and make us upset.
But he's my friend. I don't want to make him upset. Well, my brother did once, but that's a different story.
Oh, yes. Charlie and I once went to a ball game and Charlie ran on the court.
Hello, Charlie.
Charlie, I've spent the last 2 minutes looking everywhere in this house. Where were you?
No time to ask questions. There's a whole army of monsters after me.
Oh, how flattering. That must be the guest. Just in time.
Yeah, look over there.
Well, that's really creepy.
Whoa, look at him.
Ah, fabulous. Anyway, guys, this is Noggin Senior, his wife Brightzilla.
Hello.
And this is my ex-husband Werewolf. Quite furry. And the mummy.
Hey, I'm no doctor. And she's no nurse. And I have no idea what that means.
Oh, sends a jolt up my spine to see a human boy.
What's he saying?
He says to give you a mummy hug, because we've learned an important lesson about working together.
On those beach games? It was nothing, really.
Mates, you've made my son Jasper feel like a winner.
Oh, let's go for howl.
Yes, mates, let's.
Oh. Oh.
Bravo!
Don't tell me you're the monster from the Black Lagoon!
Yes, I am! And you two must be the little mermaid and her prince!
All right! Anyone up for refreshments?
Let me get the punch!
No! I made the punch! You helped with the other concoctions.
Oh, well, I make the lasagna!
Have some Halloween punch, Charlie.
Oh, well, yeah, tastes like you had nothing but plain, no sugar, but, yeah, thanks, Mom.
Don't mention it. It's an old recipe. One made from the blood of 100.
Did you say it's made from blood?
What? You don't like it? Oh, pish posh. Let's not overreact about this. Just stay calm.
How can I stay calm when there's blood in this?
Oh, it's just giraffe blood.
Ooh, wait. Something smells delicious, mate.
Oh,
wow, steaks. Oh, my goodness. You had me at steaks.
Dig in. What?
I went to the plant store and bought myself a cactus to take care of. I named it Igor after Grandpa Frankenstein's assistant.
That was sweet of you, Noggin. Thanks.
Come here, cactus.
Thanks for taking care of me, Pops. And for always changing my batteries when they die down.
My pleasure. Wish you could stay longer.
Or just a hair longer, that is.
Is that that a pharaoh's crown? Yes, it is! It's for my mommy daddy!
What? Why don't you let him see it?
Okay! Try this on for size! Fits you like a crown!
That's because it is a crown. Watch it.
King Tut!
I bought that crown from the antique mall, and it was so cheap.
It looks authentic. A clear aligner. I modified this just for you, Papa. I call it Vampaline.
Wonderful. Just what I need for fang protection.
It's transparent. Plastic form of dental braces used to adjust teeth. This will adjust your fangs. Here, try them on.
Thank you, Monica. Thank you.
Oh, don't mention it. Me and the other kids planned ahead in making and buying them.
You're all such wonderful, wonderful children to your parents, respectively.
The invisible twins want me to play hide and seek with them. Hang on, I'll be right back.
Alrighty now, before we stop with our presents and presentations, Boo Ellen wants to show you the musical instrument she modified.
Ooh, bewitching!
Daddy dearest, this is the keytar of the opera. As you know, a keytar is half keyboard, half guitar. But now I'm going to be playing this one, the Phantom Keytar. Oh, it was nothing. Anything to keep your spirits soaring.
Take this before I change my mind. When I saw that scoop of mask at the thrift shop, I just had to get it for you.
Jasper, you sly dog! A scuba mask! How can I ever blank you?
Yeah, it's no problem, buddy Roll.
Now I can scare away all the minnows, and the catfish, and the frogs! Thank you, Jasper!
You look a little depressed, watch it. What's wrong?
I don't have a gift for the invisible twins!
You don't?
No! Everybody forgets about them, because, you know, they're invisible!
Oh, well, that's alright. They're invisible anyway. You don't need to give them presents. I mean, why'd you give presents to invisible people? They don't have hearts.
Well, I'll be honest, Charlie. I did not see that coming.
How about vanishing cream? You know, you could give that a try.
I could. Neat.
All right, everyone. Who's ready for blue ribbons?
Yay!
Blue ribbons?
Wow.
That
was
good to me.
And that begins our ribbon ceremony. The prize for best wolf pack goes to Jasper Mumford and his father, the werewolf. Woo! Noggin and his Frankenfather win the prize for the screwiest, and Bridezilla for the most frightening hairstyle. The best swimmer prize goes to the creature from the Black Lagoon because of his swimming expertise. Let's give it up! Yeah! The Phantom wins the prize for Ghouliest, and his daughter Buellen wins for most musically gifted! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Now Dracula and Veronica win the prize for the sharpest fangs! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Looks like someone's trading blood for tears. No sweat, Drac. Moving on. Charlie and his father, my current husband, win the best humans prize. The Mummy wins for Egyptian exposure. His daughter Wadget is the most sensitive sweetheart. And finally, for the Invisible Man and his invisible twins, they win nothing as you cannot see them.
Aww. Come on, Raven, that's not fair. You can see us. You can see us by the glasses we wear. We deserve to win blue ribbons. We're gonna keep fighting for our rights till we get what we deserve to be visible, seen. We're gonna go out there with all we got and win just one for Dipper.
Darlings, I'm sorry. We forgot your blue ribbons. And besides, you're invisible. I skip a low key profile.
Low key profile my behind. We want blue ribbons now!
Fine, you will. But in a way you never expected, all right? Dragons, canaries, butterflies. Somebody's hungry for cream pie.
Guess who got creamed? Maybe I should win the award for here's pie in your eye.
Gee, boss, that's a lot of blue ribbons for those suckers, and one pie take it to the face.
Hey, yo, Fletcher, I know what you're talking about. Oh, man, one time I won a bunch of blue ribbons, they also got a pie in my face. But looks like the party's almost over. And pretty soon, the jingle for Fruity Rainbow Bomb cereal will be on my hands. And Fletcher, here's what we're gonna do when it does. Let's